Oh man, oh man, oh man. Yes, sir, yes, sir, yes, sir. Back again with another video, y'all. Man, Motown. Monday, yes, sir. You know, man, this right here is this. Man, I saw like a couple, because I had made a post last night and I'm like, man, what y'all want for Motown Monday? And a lot of y'all, you know, a lot of requests. But I've seen the Supremes, you know, repeated a lot. So I was like, man, okay, bet. Supremes, and I got two more for y'all today. So I'm doing three, you know. So yeah, just stick with me through this. You feel me? What's good, nation? KingTwon, aka nolimit, Twon. Yeah, back again with another reaction video for me, man. Hey, bro. Tonight I'm bringing the Supreme Stop in the Name of Love, the Hollywood Palace. I don't know where that is, in 1965, man. So make sure y'all stay tuned. Like this video right now. Subscribe to the channel, you know what I'm saying? Check out the reaction on the channel as well. You know, let's get it.
And some people don't think wrestling's on level. Well, now let's meet the number one singing trio in the country today. With the song that brought them to the top of the record field, they're good-looking youngsters with long hair, and on them it looks good because they're girls. The Supremes.
Is that Diana Ross in the middle? Y'all let me know. This time before you run to her, leaving me alone and hurt. Haven't I been good to you? After I've been sweet to you. Stop in the name of love. Okay. This already, you know, I like this. It's very smooth, you know. 60s music, as y'all know, I reacted a lot of songs from the 60s. I think the 60s is probably one of my favorite times, one of my favorite time periods to listen to music, you know, from that time period. I think so. 60s music, I like it a lot, you know.
I've known of your secluded nights. I've even seen her maybe once or twice. But baby, it's her sweet expression worth more than my loving affection. This time before you leave my arms and rush off to her charms. Haven't I been good to you?
Okay, man, I like that. I like that. I like that. I like that, man. That's a good start right there, you know, to Motown. Motown Monday, man. It's the first one. The first song that y'all got. You know, tell me if some of y'all who haven't heard this song, did y'all like it as well? You know, because it's my first time, of course, listening to it. and I definitely enjoyed it. It's black and white, how old it is, you know. But man, I respect a lot of old people, you know, who came, you know. I just respect a lot of older people in general. Like, you know, like, I respect my grandmother a lot. She's probably my favorite person in my life. But old singers, man, I just like how some music used to be, you know, for better words. But let me see. No, I don't think that was that. Was it Diana Ross? I don't know, man. If y'all like the video, make sure you smash that like button for me right now. Subscribe to the channel if you haven't already. Check out the other reactions on the channel, man. Until the next reaction, we are out.